How to make a live video presentation or webinar that keeps your viewers captivated from the beginning till the end of your video. So this way you can get your point across and make more sales. Hi, my name is Szilárd from bluefx.net and let me show you how you can do this with a simple animation template. You see, a typical talking head video presentation creates trust and credibility because people can see your face and they know that you are a real person. But a long presentation with just a person speaking on camera can become boring and people can't always follow your ideas, especially if you talk about numbers or complex topics. Now, combining a talking head video with animated graphics on the other end are ideal for explaining complex ideas, showing charts, keeping people engaged visually so they can understand your pitch, they can understand your service, and they can understand your product. Now, there's a bunch of animation software tools that can create graphics for a video. But the big challenge with doing that on a live presentation is this. How can you control the speed of the animation on a live video? What if you get a question and want to spend more time on a specific segment? You see, on a traditional video, you can't just delay the animations and don't have full control over the timing of the animations. Now, by using an explainer video template that runs directly on PowerPoint or Keynote, you can get the best of both worlds. The animations are quick to set up, you can control the speed and the phase of the presentation. Plus, you can also appear on camera, so people can trust your message much more. And this way, your audience stays completely engaged with your presentation. Right now, the animations that you are seeing on the screen are made with the BlueFX Whiteboard Explainer template. Now, I've linked to the template package in the description of this video. So, here's how it works. Step 1. Build your slides using the provided drag and drop graphics. Step 2 is to animate your images and text using the built-in hand animations and custom menu buttons. And step 3 is to present your webinar or Zoom presentation while easily controlling the timing of the animations with your keyboard. You see, this way your audience will be captivated, they will stay longer to watch your presentation, and because of that, you can make more sales of your product or your service. And what's really cool is that after you finish your presentations, you can also upload the recording of this presentation to YouTube as a video file. And voila, this is how your video can get even more visitors and even more sales for your business. Now, the BlueFX Whiteboard Explainer package also comes with step-by-step video tutorials on how to create videos just like the one that you're seeing right now. You can add the provided graphics or even add your own images and videos by dragging them into the slides. Editing the slides is super easy because it runs directly on PowerPoint or Keynote. It works on Windows and also on Mac. Now, for more information, check out the link below this video. There you'll find the detailed product presentation on what you get inside the BlueFX Whiteboard Explainer template pack. Check it out and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching this video.